So we literally just planned this like 10 minutes ago. I wasn't gonna do this, but I think we're just gonna take a road trip to Austin.
Windy nights in American denim. Back then we were America in 'em. You always sang balls that I sounded like Lennon.
So the plan is to go to Austin and meet up with a couple of friends there and just spend the weekend there. It's almost the end of the semester, so it feels good to kind of get out of Dallas, you know? There's gonna be a football game, UT versus TCU. I'm so freaking excited. I haven't seen a freaking college football game in real life, so it's gonna be lit. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I can't believe I'm actually doing this so late, but let's go to Austin. Oh yeah, and you know, with every road trip, we gotta stop at Buc-ee's.
Windy nights in American denim. Back then we were America in 'em. You always sang balls.
These are a must every time you come here. 99 cents for a huge soda? Like, bro, say less.
Every time I'm at Buc-ee's, whoa, look at my hair right now. Every time I'm at Buc-ee's, it's always so hard. It's always so hard to move. Everybody's always bumping against you. It's just always packed.
And it's also 44 degrees right now.
But I got myself a Dr. Pepper and I got myself a brisket sandwich. I think we're like halfway to Austin, so let's keep it going. I don't know what we're gonna do tonight, so we'll see what's up.
Yo,
I think now's a good time to introduce you guys to the squad. This is AJ. He's a hometown friend of mine. He's a big time sales rep. This is Pablo, another one of my hometown friends. Honestly, probably one of the funniest people that I know. And he's also a big time sales rep. And this is Andrew, owner of Single Stitch and a big time entrepreneur. We went to go get pizza real quick, but we found this dope spot that has like crazy lights, like ambient lights. I don't know, we're gonna get some cinematic, see what's up.
I'm on a carpet, I feel like Aladdin. My girl is a rocket, I call her my Jasmine. Okay, when I'm signing, I'm spazzing. While I'm at it, I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. But I'm for real, I'm taking the wheel. Fuck all of this traffic, watch out.
We're gonna leave in like 2 hours.
3 minutes.
Oh, shoot. So today's the next day. In like 30 minutes, we're gonna go to the game. The plan is to go tailgate before the game and see what's up. We've been getting scammed all morning. Getting these tickets, but I think like 3 of them are real and we don't even know if the other ones are real or not, so we're gonna wish for the best.
Hey, bro, we gotta leave.
We're supposed to be leaving in like a couple minutes, but I don't even know if AJ's awake. Oh my gosh. What's up, dude? Bro, we need to go.
No, we got 30 minutes.
We need to go, dude. Honestly, last night, we all went to bed super late. The original plan was to go hiking like at 5 in the morning, but we literally woke up like at 10. So we ended up just going to get some brunch and then went to a few consignment stores, you know, through shops and see what's up. But in about like 15 minutes, we're gonna go ahead and tailgate at UT Austin. But I'm tired. I'm so freaking tired. Okay, I need to stop this right here because I didn't film what I'm about to tell you guys. You guys know Travis Scott, Astroworld?
At least 50,000 fans were there to hear rapper Travis Scott.
Early signs of trouble.
I kid you not, it literally felt like this to get inside. Okay, I just needed to give you some context.
I'm trying to get into the tennis trip.
We were squished like freaking crazy.
I know, let's keep it going.
I've never experienced anything like that. That was insane. All for a UT game, what the heck? We made it in. We thought the tickets were fake, but we got it.
Tell me where to take it easy, yeah. Tell me where to cash at. I've been on the fast track. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. I just wanna smash that, hit it, then I pass back. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. This ain't nothing new, I've been chasing dreams. She been playing games, but there ain't no lines.